today on the 52 FAQ, getting the best out of a worst case scenario, ammonia spikes. Hi, I'm RT, your host of BRStv's 52 FAQ, where we answer all kinds of reefing questions from our popular series, 52 Weeks of Reefing. This week, we're answering E's question from week 13. The Seneye seems very useful. If an alarm was triggered on it indicating an ammonia spike, what would actually be the plan of action? Water changes or an additive? The shortest and quickest answer boils down to the source of ammonia. You'll want to locate the source and eliminate it. There are a few different things that could cause ammonia to spike in the tank. Generally speaking, a spike means that something has perished in the aquarium, the tank was overfed, or food was inadvertently dumped into it, or something has affected your biological filter, rendering it unable to process ammonia. You'll want to then develop a plan of attack tailored towards the cause of your specific spike. Unfortunately, time is a factor, so your ability to act quickly will increase your chances of successfully navigating this issue. If something has died in your aquarium and is causing the spike, the easiest way to attack it is by removing the dead organism and adding an ammonia neutralizer like Hikari Chlorum X to temporarily detoxify the ammonia, buying you extra time to perform a significant water change to remove as much of the ammonia as possible. One of the more common causes of an ammonia spike is related to food. Either a tank sitter overfeeds the aquarium, or an automatic feeder malfunctions and empties its entire hopper into the tank. Uneaten food in the aquarium breaks down into ammonia, and a large amount can sometimes produce more ammonia than your biological filter can handle. In this situation, I'd recommend dosing the ammonia neutralizer again and performing a large water change while siphoning out as much of the food as you possibly can. Also, don't forget about your filter socks because they're likely loaded up with food as well and they should be cleaned or changed. Possibly the trickiest cause of a spike to deal with is when your bacterial or biological filter is affected by something and it loses its capacity to filter the ammonia being produced every day in your tank. This can be caused by chlorine in the tap water you use in your tank or some types of medications, for example. The best way to handle these situations is to either do a water change using salt water mixed with dechlorinated tap water or RODI, or remove the medication from the tank. In both situations, you might want to consider adding a bacterial supplement like Zeobac, Biospira, or Microbacter 7 to bolster your bacterial population. One last tip, if you've tried everything else and the Seneye is still reading some ammonia, as a last resort, I'd consider adding some zeolite media like Zeovit to a high flow area of the tank. Zeovit is a type of zeolite, and it works by absorbing ammonia from the water column. I wouldn't solely rely on this, but if you're getting desperate and you have some on hand, it wouldn't hurt to give it a shot. If you're interested in learning more about ammonia and its effects on your tank, check out week 13, Ammonia, Not as Simple as You Think, the Ideal Tank Cycle. Don't forget, answering your questions is what the 52 FAQ is all about, so ask us something you want to know in the comments area below. See you soon with the next 52 FAQ.